HTML5 Animation Video Renderer is a simple Node.js script that takes an HTML5-based animation and turns it into a high-quality video file. As you can see here, despite the browser struggling to render the animation in real time, the result from this script is a super smooth 60 frames per second video. And this is possible because the script steps through the animation frame by frame and takes a screenshot of each individual frame, one frame at a time. That means every single frame is captured, resulting in no frame drops. It can also run multiple browsers in parallel to speed up the rendering process, and of course, the browser is running in headless mode. It doesn't matter which tool you use to create the animation. Just make sure that your web page contains an element with an ID equals scene. This is the element to be captured, and the size of the element will be the size of the video. Then, declare these two global functions. The getInfo function lets the script know the frame rate and the total number of frames to render. And the seekToFrame function should display the specified frame on screen so that the script can capture it. For instance, the star field demo shown here is created using Vue.js, and each star in this scene is a different HTML element, each with its own filter, shadow, and blend mode. No wonder why it renders really slowly in real time. Last but not least, this script can also generate a video file with an alpha channel, so you can use it to generate titles or animations that can later be composed in your video editor. This Node.js script uses the Puppeteer library to animate a headless Chrome browser and capture screenshots, which is then sent to FFmpeg to encode into a video file. If you're interested, you can check out the project on GitHub. Thanks for watching!